the keys to winning tonight?
Our defense. We made sure to practice all week. That's all we focused on. Threes. We left some other guys get a little bit too open, but all in all, I couldn't be happier with the effort.
I wasn't ever confident, but I still felt confident that we could come out with a win.
Yeah, burn them!
We gotta go spread, work in doing that way.
I think Wade Walker, you know, his influence on the game doesn't always go in the stat book. He's just a tough guy on both sides of the floor. Does all the little things that you need out of him.
I trust every single person that's on the floor, and it makes it so much easier. I know I can pass to anyone. They'll handle the ball well.
It's always great to get here, and to win is even better. So proud of the effort that the guys put in. Got a little scary there in the second half, but ultimately we got the stops when we needed to, and put in a couple more points. So it was an outstanding effort. Couldn't be happier for the kids.